A Filipino orthopedic surgeon from the Philippines, who, by the way, is also an accomplished photographer, is in New York City for his photo exhibit. He shows us that you don't need the expensive fancy equipment to capture a beautiful moment and create a beautiful photograph. Don Tagala has the story.
In today's world of professional photography, high-tech gadgetry and having the latest DSLR camera are a must. But not quite so for Filipino orthopedic surgeon slash photo artist Dr. Kups Villaruel. His choice of camera, a regular point-and-shoot Lumix camera. But the photos he captures are seen as art gallery quality works of art, as shown during his recent exhibit of extraordinary photos of people and places at the Philippine Consulate in New York.
I believe that the camera is just an extension of your eye. You don't need expensive, fancy equipment to get the photos that you want.
Dr. Villaruel is an old-school point-and-shoot photographer who places emphasis on the basics of photography, untouched by photo enhancement technology or software programs such as Photoshop.
I only use available light. Mm-hmm. I don't usually use the flash.
This photo taken in Cebu tells a story of contrasting emotions, a state of bleak and dismal emptiness to a state of joyful contentment, all in one frame. This photo taken in France shows a young couple in love while two elderly women sitting across another table were secretly watching them cooing and whispering sweet nothings in a public restaurant. He has a natural eye for capturing not just great photos, but the subject's thoughts and feelings show through in a still picture that tells the story.
To me, ang photography is feeling. If you cannot feel what you shoot, you don't expect the viewer to feel when the viewer is looking at the photos. It has come from the heart and passion.
But Villaruel says not everyone who can point and shoot a camera is a photographer. It's a gift, a natural talent. Villaruel's street photography with a point and shoot camera exhibit can be seen at the Philippine Consulate in New York until September 19. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York City, New York.